It has been my honour to serve in government as your Taoiseach an Tánaiste. Over the last 4.5 years, we've overcome great challenges. During the pandemic and in the face of international turmoil, we showed how much we can achieve when we come together. Our economy has been restored. Big investments in public services have been made.
And over 125,000 new homes have been built.
For Fianna Fáil, however, this election is about the years ahead. It is about how we can both protect and advance our economy and use this strength to help people. How we can reduce prices, build more homes, develop health services, address climate change, and revitalize towns and villages throughout this country. Moving our country forward together, a positive program of new ideas and action. That's the message that we'll be taking into every community around this country in the next few weeks.